Just reminding you that you need to play through the whole thing to hear that song.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So, hey, Bob.
Hey.
You thinking we play as Knuckles?
I guess. Why not?
Because we don't want to play as Tails.
No.
Let's check out his instructions.
Yes, that might be important.
After Big the Cat, you never know.
How to play as Knuckles.
Thank you, Big the Cat.
Of course it's there in my Big the Cat. Shake.
How to clear the game. read it, okay?
I love his fucking rap, man.
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, cool. We're starting out with something interesting. Most of this shit has been boring.
Yeah. And then the frog gets away and Knuckles chases him.
Don't even kid. Because it'll happen. We'll fish as Knuckles.
Wow.
As far back as I can remember, I've been living here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it. I don't know why I was given this job, why it was my fate, destined to be here forever.
Yeah, he needs to sound a lot more gruff.
So who?
Yeah,
don't even.
It's stupid, it makes no sense. You're really bad at your job, Knuckles.
Had one job. Look at the emerald. He didn't do it.
What's going on here? Oh no! Something's happened to the Master Emerald. Huh? Who are you? Did you do this? Oh, I'll get you for this.
That was a good try, Knuckles.
Yeah.
You were really valiant in your attempt.
Oh.
That's the sound I make when I fly down 37 stairs and land on the ground. Oh, there he goes.
No.
Wait. What's happening to you? Come back here.
What? Just how disconnected
yes.
from the cutscene all of these voice clips are?
I've never seen anything like it.
Seen anything like what?
It's starting to happen. Without the Master Emerald's power, this whole island will fall into the ocean.
Yeah?
That's true.
Okay.
That's how that works. Because that's how Angel Island Zone ended up in Sonic 3 on the ground as the first level.
Okay, so this is Angel Island.
This is Angel Island, yeah.
Crashes on in.
You know, because it's a floating island that has the Master Emerald.
Right, and it, I guess it moves when it floats, because this time it landed on some...
What? He's just in this city?
Find the missing pieces of the Master Emerald.
Ugh.
It'll be easy. Pieces flew off everywhere.
Do.
I better start looking anywhere I can.
I'm really glad we do 60 frames per second footage now, so that way everyone can along with us.
Right.
Let's talk to the Red Fairy.
You should be able to get into City Hall.
You're right. I'll punch my way in.
Why do I want to go into City Hall?
Better question, why is he the one who can get into City Hall?
I don't know.
Other people can't. Jesus Christ.
God, that running.
And then it just opens for him. It's like, shit, I saw what happened to the gate.
Speed Highway? Inside City Hall?
They have a recreational... Oh my god, yeah, it's just... The weird thing is, that is... What? Oh, I can't dig through the glass.
That looked like...
Yeah, I know. It won't let me... Oh my god, this is already pretty bad. Wow, that music... That sound clip was really quiet.
Yeah. It's kind of weird that, we don't have some weird rap.
I really liked this song, so I'm okay with it.
That seems
and you
not
only
bad.
Got to hear it in this one level.
Right.
And it was actually a relatively short part of the level that you got to hear it in, too.
Oh, maybe it's inside one of those.
Nope.
Maybe the fairy.
Oh.
Where you go?
He's so quiet. This port has
emeralds
to be bad.
Can even be found inside enemy characters.
Because none of this audio balance is even vaguely right.
This way. Which that, way? That,
oh,
that
oh, she flew after she said that. So how do you feel about the fact they blatantly ripped off Navi?
I don't even... Like, it's just weird.
That animation he does when he gets hit.
Watch out, Dan. You don't have any rings.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm not staying on the roads. Trying to not stay on the roads. Yeah, okay, so it was this way. What are you doing, Knuckles? Let's talk about this, okay? Nope. Oh man, as you can imagine, this controls like a sack of turds.
Yeah, I'm kind of like, at least in 2, he got his own levels designed around this, not just, oh, shove him in the levels that were already made, it'll be fine.
Yeah. What is this?
It's a light, I guess.
I guess. I guess we'll just leave and not question it. Found it. That sounded correct volume.
Right?
Found it! Meanwhile, he's like, oh, the crawl. I'm
found. Hey, guys. Get me out of here.
Good enough.
I'm floating above the ground.
Good enough. I just found the thing that I was looking for. Could have been way better, though.
Whatever. Saving my sacred society of floating island cult. Eh, whatever. Whoa, that sky doesn't match the fog. Whatever.
It's so, nighttime now, Dan. No, it's not gonna give you directions.
Thanks, Navi, you bitch.
Maybe you can punch away that car.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think?
Man, Navi, like, was it all well designed? This random ferry that floats around in certain places isn't.
You can go to the casino area at nighttime.
And yet, very helpful.
Not sure here, though.
Apparently.
You have to go to the hotel. I guess.
Yeah, I think some of the songs in this are really good. Others are.
No trains are currently in service.
Do I seriously have to crawl up here and hit it?
Maybe.
No, it won't even let me.
What's the monitor say about this?
I don't know. The monitor doesn't want to. Is it? What?
What? Maybe you need the light speed dash.
Nope, I crawl up on this and then fly over and hit it. Cause this game's dumb. You okay, man?
No, I'm not okay.
They put rings over there. It drew my attention to that wall. They knew what they were doing. Oh my god, no!
You know what was great?
No!
These mini games.
At least there's a dinging thing. And it seems like a lot of them are in this area.
What? Okay. Yeah, if they're all just in this area, you don't have to play their stupid mini game for them.
Knuckles! Okay, so now I'm up here.
Good.
I mean, it was dinging like it was up here. See, it's green.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm like, oh my god, can you go even higher? Why do they have a giant gold statue of Sonic?
I don't know.
Maybe it's in that treasure room.
Man, I don't wanna...
Like in here? Oh no? No, I don't see any.
Oh my god, I can't even leave. Okay. This game's done.
Well, you wouldn't leave through there. That's just the place you'd get stuff.
No. You go in and dump off the coins and then you leave.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Weird.
What the hell? I just broke the top of it. No, it's just shooting out coins.
Yeah, because that's how slot machines work.
Okay. We didn't even use that once in the... Jesus Christ.
Can you break that?
I can't even fly on it. Oh, there it goes. Okay, but no, I can't. In fact, I can only barely climb on it. I still just, the way it's dinging.
Right, it has to be right at this place somewhere.
This is horrific.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay.
It is not mapped for you to just climb up there. Maybe playing the games, they appear from those areas and the sensor is just going crazy because you're getting near where they are.
Dumb. This area has nothing. But it loads up a wholly separate thing for the mini-games.
Well, I was saying, then you go back to the main area, and the mini-game makes it open a tiny little hole in the wall.
Oh, okay, is that what you're thinking? Like, all three of them are going off right here.
There's some sort of crazy echidna wandering around their casino. Watch out.
Well, you know, if you didn't build some weird effigy to Sonic... Okay, so this is here.
Alright.
Oh my god. Are you for real? Are you for real?
Of course, it just makes sense.
I mean, that wasn't even noticeable, like even
no,
vaguely.
It really wasn't. Why are there pirates on this?
Because it's a very popular attraction, 50 feet off of the ground. Oh my god, just stop knocking me off of things. I don't like it. So Bob, how many Game of the Years out of 10 would you give this?
Game of the Year of the Game of the 10 of the Year.
So 10 Game of the Years.
Ken, 10, at least 10.
Oh my god, that guy is not done.
No, he's not.
Let me shoot my magic Hadouken. This is really unenjoyable.
Yeah.
Because you can't even fucking control it. Or see. Did
wow.
I mention the part where you can't see? Because you can't see. It's a bit of a problem in a game where you're trying to find things.
Oh. Up even higher. Whoa, Knuckles. Slow down a little bit. You have way too much of that speed. Oh, man. I don't even know what's going on.
I don't want to be right. Oh, hey, here's a button. Oh, man.
Get in there.
What in the hell?
Well, this is obviously the apparatus that controls the ship.
And I know what's in here.
Too bad you don't have any control over the camera.
Yeah, that is a real shame. People thought Shinobi was bad.
Right?
I'm really worried about going down there.
But I feel like it...
Wait a second.
It's going green right around
so... Yeah, but it's not right next to this. It's a bit more over here, in fact. Wait. Okay, I thought that was a yellow for a second. What's this?
Oh,
it's
no,
an
no.
item.
Right, there's a button in the background, but that was what opened the grate.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and I feel like climbing up makes it fade away.
Right.
Yeah, okay. But hey, here's a one-up. We got a one-up. Look at that one-up.
Oh, no.
That's an awful thing it just did.
Yeah, it is.
Why is this?
I don't know.
Do you think anyone went, wow, this is cool? Like, in the history of man?
I don't know.
I'm using this.
I feel like there has to be someone who's like, yeah, that part was really cool because you're playing as Knuckles. And, like, there's nothing more to it than that. It's just...
That's just the full level that they care
yeah,
and think at?
Right.
Oh, just... my God! This is horrible! I'm, like, stuck in things. The camera's stuck in things. Nothing about this works right.
That spring just launches you, like, not quite to the right place.
Jesus! Yeah, that spring is fine. It's the next one that's a fucking asshole. Let me tell you. Even worse is the control. Like, see how I don't spin naturally? I have to push the jump button in order to start spinning. Then I have to push it 1 to 2 more times in order to get him to start gliding.
Great. What is up with the sky?
It's a really bad shader. Oh my god. Well, hey, we got back to the top of... Oh, this is a different one.
Is it?
Yeah.
No. No?
Why wasn't it open?
Because it closed itself for some reason. I think that's literally in the camera, which is awful.
I can think of more terrible things right now. Like these controls.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Knuckles? You seem really uneasy.
I wouldn't be okay. I mean, look at what's going on.
I really have no idea.
Maybe that's inside an enemy.
Down there?
Yeah. But then it gets fades out like completely when we're down here. Is that all the enemies?
Holy shit, yeah, it was. Oh. This is really fucking bad. This is worse than Big the Cat.
Yeah.
And that says a lot. Where's that? Okay, there's that spring.
Cool, isn't it?
No.
In the lion, maybe?
Oh, you know, the giant lion mouth. We hail him as a god.
Oh, there it is. Oh.
That's totally cool that you're doing that, game. Okay, so it's the other way. One moment.
Whoa.
Thank you, game. Thank you.
I wonder how fast speedruns are of this.
I worry how fast speedruns are of this.
Right?
Okay, so it was dinging. Yeah, you can't grab. Hey, Bob.
Hey.
We need to find that Jeff guy we keep talking about. I have some words.
Yeah, I played a Knuckles level in Sonic Adventure 2. It wasn't nearly this bad. I could just, I'm looking at the, he just climbed through the...
Yeah, I did.
There's no hole there. The geometry just didn't stop him, because why would it?
So yeah, it's gotta be in this thing.
Right, because that's where it goes off.
I mean, the only other place it could be is randomly attached to the left or right wall of it.
Which, you know, I wouldn't put past this game.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't either. I'm just not seeing it.
Right.
Yeah. Let's try it again. Top Gun from the top. Holy god.
The camera just really wants to be in this corner.
Oh, and then I can't even jump on those. So, this isn't done at all.
I'm sure they just broke it for this version.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, totally.
Conspiracy theorist Bob here. With new hot tips.
Can you climb the sidewall at all? Like the one to the left of you?
No.
No, of course not. That might make sense or something. Whoa, can stand up here.
So I think I can confirm nothing is in here.
Man, watch Knuckles campaign be the worst.
I just... Wow.
Like...
I'm gonna go out there and talk to that fairy.
Maybe you had to punch something in here.
I mean, I've been punching everything that even looks like it could be punched.
And these pressers? I don't know, man.
They keep changing where they are. See? They're right. Raising and lowering slowly. Which really weirds me out.
And you can't stand on them, even. Doesn't seem like you can, anyway.
Why would you even do that?
I don't know. There has to be something obvious we're missing.
No, I don't think obvious is the name of the game with this. You know, it's a really tall order for Sonic 06 to be worse than this.
Yeah, it is.
Nope, yeah, that's that thing again. And I can't punch these because I'm not on the ground. And then it says it's... What? I just can't walk there.
No, that's where the camera sits.
Oh, don't worry, Knuckles. I'm there with you.
Got the crazies too.
I do. This is so much worse than Big the Cat.
I don't even know what to say.
I just, you know, okay.
It's
clearly I'm doing a terrible job, and this thing is right over here. Right?
Right.
And it's super obvious.
Punch the coin.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Talk to the fairy.
This controller's killing my eyes. The camera control is killing my eyes.
This way.
Way did he go?
Thank you so much, fucking fairy. You know, not a whole lot of people say that and mean a literal fairy. It's dinging like it's right above us right now.
So maybe it flew inside of that thing and opened up something.
No, it doesn't do that. But here, we just need to look at where we came from. Right?
Right.
Okay, there's the thing. Oh God, it is.
Maybe it's inside that enemy.
Oh my God.
Don't, wait, there is a...
It is inside that enemy. Fuck you! There is no point in that entire chamber.
Yeah.
With clockworks and shit.
Yeah.
There is no point in that.
Wow, that one stage was 15 minutes.
Oh my God. Fuck you, Knuckles. Just have his head swing around while his body's rigid like a statue, and then have his eye crawl up under his eyebrow.
All good stuff has happened.
I think we're gonna learn a lot about things today.
Where in the world am I? I don't remember being here before. But something about it...
This music's terrible.
Yeah.
...is familiar. This is very strange.
You know what? Whoa.
What are you?
Okay,
they're
apparently we're about to furry out, so join us next episode for whatever this nonsense is.